right, so yeah, let's answer number one. Go ahead. What?
Oh.
There. Okay, Joseph's mother.
No, there, because I can see this and I can see that.
It's just a picture.
Oh.
You cannot see the picture? Yeah, there, number one.
No, I can't see the picture. I can see only three.
Are you sure? How about the
No,
first one? Okay.
first
Do you have
one.
a book? If you have a book, you can use your book.
No, I don't have any book.
Okay then. Please don't do anything. I'll just upload it again. There. Can you see one already?
Yes, I can say the one.
All right. So let's do number one before we do number two and three. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Jojo's mother asked him if he could.
If you could.
Oh, what? Yeah.
You want to see the dialogue?
Yeah, I don't know
No.
what the, I
I
study.
forgot.
I forgot what
I think
study
you
I.
forgot. Oh my gosh. Can you see? Why is our book not working?
This face can't be displayed.
I know. Oh, there. So, you see?
Yeah.
Okay, can you see now?
Can't see. I can't see now.
What's going on? There, can you see that? Oh, what is this?
What?
Not yet? There. You can read the dialogue again, then we can go back
I
to the
need your
next
help,
document.
Jojo. Key expression.
Are you done? So I think you need to read the
Yes.
mother's.
I need to, oh, I need you to mail this party invitation for me. Will you drop them in the mailbox so the mailman could deliver them to all of her friends? That's spread. I'm keeping a surprise.
Okay.
Yes, I'm ready.
There. So, number one.
Juju's mother asked him if he could mail the invitations in the mailbox. So,
So, okay. So the who?
Dad's friend.
So the mailman, I think it's the mailman.
No. All of his father's friends will be able to come to his surprise birthday party.
Oh, okay. So I think Jojo needs to do an errand today. So yeah, let's have number two. Do you think it is important that children should also do some chores at home? Why or why not? What do you think?
Didn't do anything in children.
Oh, really? Didn't
Yes.
you do or help some household chores?
Yes, nothing to do.
Why? Why not?
Because chores is very hard, and we play, but chores is not play, and it is, and I don't like that very much.
You don't like doing that so much, very much. But you know, it's one way of helping your parents, especially your mom. You know, like sweeping the floor, folding your, yeah,
No, no,
bed,
no.
fixing your bed.
I don't like that.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So who's folding your blanket whenever, every time you get up? Is it your mom who folds the blanket? Who fixes the bed after you sleep?
We didn't fix the bed, I bet.
Also, who's fixing the bed? Your mom? Yeah?
Not fix
Okay.
that. I fix we stuff.
I think you are doing simple household chores. For example, after playing with your toys, you have to put them back in their proper places. Yeah, do not scatter them, okay?
We'll do that an evening.
What?
Evening, did to fix that, and evening, my brother, play in his bedroom. That pillow.
What do you mean? He just left it there? You mean he's not fixing his toy?
Bedding, all of his bedding,
Oh.
bedding or pillow, it is
On the floor? What?
mess up.
Oh, mess up.
Mess up all of things in bedroom.
Silly, in his bedroom. Did you see it?
Me too.
Do you go inside his room?
It is. He and me, it is.
Ah, you sleep in the same room. Yeah?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, so you always see. Then you should tell your younger brother to fix or arrange his things.
Sometimes I do that.
Ah, okay. And yeah, for your little brother to follow you yourself have to or has to fix your or arrange your things too. Because if you do not arrange your things, your little brother will follow what you do. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So let's see. I don't think we have more time to study or continue with number three. So next Wednesday, I want you to prepare for this part, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. So Fruit, do you have any question before we say goodbye to each other? Do you have any question?
Yes, I don't have any
Oh,
question.
next time I'm going to show you the baby hamsters. They're grown up already, so yeah, I'll show you next Wednesday. Remind me, all right?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. I'll just show you next Wednesday on my phone, yeah?
Okay.
So take care. Bye-bye.